It's Akira from Japan. This guitar is made in 1973. Kei Airi, one of the best guitar maker in Japan. YW500R. It's early times Kei Airi. Solid spruce top and rosewood body. Two-piece back. And rosewood bodies, they are laminated wood. And mahogany neck. And rosewood fretboard. It could be ebony, I don't know. It looks ebony, but I just say rosewood. It's a beautiful vintage Grover USA. See the screws there? It's a real vintage Grovers. They worth a lot of money today. Beautiful strings height too. It's a 1.2 and 1.7. So no wonder it's so easy to play. So Kei Airi, 1973 Kei Airi YW500R for your collection. Thank you.